It was a shitty thing to happen, but as a band. We're also married.
Yeah, we're married.
Really tricky. Literally, none of you know what marriage is. But we appreciate it.
Yeah, sometimes it's the best thing, sometimes it's like getting your car broken in two.
Yeah.
You know, you never know what you're gonna get.
Yeah. I wish you would break into my car more often.
Ooh, okay.
No, that's not a thing. It's called Pull, that's not a thing at all.
This is called, but it is. This song's called Pull Over Now, and it's like that moment when you need to break into somebody's car a little bit more often, if you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Okay.
Or Safari or whatever, you type something.
Nobody knows Firefox.
You can see what you were searching 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. As a band, we share an Instagram account. Do not do that if you're in a relationship. It's
yes,
a terrible fucking
bad
thing
idea.
So our Instagram, which is at We Are Jim and Sam, I was searching for the next show and I typed in Jay and Sam's ex-boyfriend's name came up in the search box. So
look, shit, I was curious. It didn't hit the fan.
And
look, he had these two cute kids and I just was like, where did that life go?
And I'm sitting there in the passenger seat in the middle of nowhere thinking that, you know, this is a good idea. Anyway, we wrote this song. This song was sort of dedicated to that idea of just jealousy and letting it not destroy you. But then we went there completely and we wrote a song where we both thought about all of our exes. So this is your time. If you're with someone, both of you
grab their hands and think about your ex.
Yeah.
just for 3 minutes.
Woo!
It's okay. We all do it.
And if you can survive that.
If you can survive it, you can survive
anything.
3 minutes.
Woo!
It's a warm night in the sun. For sure, take your imagination. Get your pictures when the moment drops. It's a warm night in the sun.
You can feel it in your bones tonight. I will talk to you in times. Cause we are change. We need help. in the toilet, expectations in the... Shame me if you need to, stone me, but I love her still. Blame me if you want it. Shame me, stone me, stone me, stone me, stone me. Blame me if you want it. Shame me if you need to, stone me, but I love her still. Blame me if you want it. Shame me, stone 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 me. Stone me, 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 stone me.
We'll be right back.
Just trying not to
Oh. over you. I just wanted to say hi. He said he wanted me to say hi.
Now,
and thank you for everything you do. I'll see you soon.
See? Okay. Now, you said that I wouldn't say anything. Oh, I know this will mean the world
shit.
To you.
Get it.
Look who it is!
I love you, dear.
Thank you for all the amazing videos you post.
Do your thing, man.
I never tried to be a hero. You took us from the stars to zero. We had a love devout without a shred of doubt. We never worried about other people. You broke the spell and wanted something else. Well, go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
With other people.
Yeah.
Damn.
So seductive.